I survived. I wasn't expecting to ever break those moves out in public, but you know, my wife's a dancer and it comes with the territory. Jordan and her maid of honor, they both choreographed the dance together and literally just pieced it together bit by bit. Our intention wasn't to go viral with it, but people enjoy it or hate it or have an opinion. It's fun to see and hear, and like I said, it was more to make it about our night and make it special, and we had a good time.
I had no idea. I don't think anyone really did.
I thought people were going to have expectations that I was going to have to do that.
I was surprised he had it in him.
I would say surprised. I think he definitely looked like he practiced them, and they looked good.
Only took 4 sessions.
It was an awesome weekend. Maybe not a good one to bring a girlfriend to, because I'm sure she was taking some notes and everything.
It was a very, very well done routine on his part. Like, I didn't know he had those moves in him, so that was pretty cool to see.
I'd love to see it in person.
He probably have some practice, but it looked really good.
We'll make sure we let him have it throughout the year and give it to him, and make sure he brings those dance moves out sometimes at some point during the year.